For a decade, they've been writing that our president is ill. This kind of game isn't new in politics. To Western journalists, be more honest and write the truth more frequently. Don't limit your reporting to just one point of view and then retranslate that to all questions regarding the interests of the Russian Federation, which are being ignored.